Now, I've been in the clubs. I've been on the scene. I see what's going on. Do I like the clubs? No. Do I like the single life? Not really. But I'm in it. Reason why I go to clubs, because my friends make me. Because they can't get in without me. So I have to go. Here's the thing. I'm going to tell you what shocked me the most about the clubs. I didn't know that dancing shit, like that whole dance battle shit, I didn't know that was real. Like, I thought it was just on TV, like with dance crews. That shit is real. Like grown-ass men be battling, like face to face. Grown-ass fucking men. The shit that make me laugh the most, like, when you watch people battle, is the dude that be calling the dancers out. He say, shit, you have no clue. Like, you never knew this was going on. Oh, shit, that nigga in your house. He walking your dog.
Where the fuck you get the dog? When did he get the dog?
I got involved in one dance battle. One dance battle. I go to a club, right? I'm with my boy Spank. Now, here's the thing. Spank can dance. Spank can dance his ass off. Personally, I think Spank a little too tall to do some of the dances he does. Spank like 6'5". Shouldn't do some of them, but whatever. It's his business. We go into a club. Spank walking in front of me. I'm behind him, right? When we get there, he hear a song. He's like, oh, shit. This is my song. He dropped his ass down twice. Bop. Bop. Now, here's the thing. I'm right behind him. I'm small. His ass hit my lip a little bit. Not a lot, but... It definitely, I was like, no. The DJ was like, oh shit, them niggas dirty whining. No, we're not. Don't do that. Don't say that. Don't put that message out there. I said, hey man, don't fucking do that shit in front of me. Go out there and dance if you want to dance. He said, all right, cool. He go out there on the dance floor. He see this girl. He start dancing. He ain't doing nothing crazy. He just two-stepping. Him and a girl dancing. Out of nowhere, this guy walks up. He got like 5 guys with him, right? He grabbed the girl, he looked at Spank, he said, hey man, you don't want this fucking problem. Now in my mind, I said, oh shit, we about to fight. So I did what I do, I took a beer bottle, I broke it, because I was about to stab this bitch in the face. I'm lying, I tried to break it, it didn't break, so I sat down. Listen, whatever, it has nothing to do with the story. It's neither here nor there. Okay, so I sit down, I'm looking, right? This is shit that was wild. When the guy moved the girl, he said, yeah, you don't want this fucking problem. Out of nowhere, he was like, yes. Now, this is shit that made me laugh. When he was doing this, right, his friends behind him was like, oh. I was like, what the fuck is that? What's going on? What the hell is this? So he grabbed Spank's chest. When he grabbed his chest, he was like, yeah, what I got. Now, the bitch in me came out. I was like, what is it? What's in his hand? What does he have? He said, I got your heart, nigga. I got your fucking heart. I'm about to eat it. He said, yeah, I ate it, bitch. Ooh, it's nasty. Threw it back up. He said, take it back. Hit Spank on the head. Spank came back to life. Because technically, Spank was dead for like 32 seconds because the guy had his heart. So when he gave it back, I was like, yo, Spank, we should leave because next time he might not be that nice. He might not give it back. So Spank was like, yo, man, fuck that. He want to battle. Let's battle. I said, Spank, it's 5 of them, okay? You're not going to do it by yourself. Tag me in. He said, what? I said, tag me in. Hit my hand. I'm going to go here. I'm going to bring it right back here, okay? Just hit my hand. I'm going to go here with it. I'm going to bring it right back here. He said, no, Kev, fuck that. I got him. I'm about to get in the car on this bitch. I said, what? He said, I'm about to get in the car on his ass. I said, whatever. Fine. Do you. He said, when I get to the other side of the room, throw me the car keys. I said, my real car keys? He said, bitch, throw me the keys. I said, okay. I'm not going to argue with you. Whatever. Fine. Okay. So, Spank start dancing. He gets to the other side of the room. He going off, right? He said, Kev, I'm at the car. Throw me the keys. I take out my car keys. I throw them. Hard as shit. When I throw them, this bitch ducks. When he ducks, hit the glass behind the bar. All the glass break. Alcohol fall down. The bartender looked at me. He said, you gonna have to pay for this shit. I said, I would, but the way that my bank account is set up, I gotta check it in the savings. Y'all been great, LA. I'm Kev Hart. All right, get the fuck out of here.